This Japanese potato salad is one of my favorite sides to make for the festive season, and it comes together really easily. Start by peeling and quartering some potatoes, soak them in water so they're less starchy, then boil in a pot of salty water until they're tender and fluffy like this. Mash them up, add Kewpie mayonnaise, mustard, rice vinegar, and lots of black pepper. I adore it plain, but you can also give it some extra personality with any fridge leftovers like carrots and scallion ends. I even added pickled chilies and beetroot to mine. It's finger-sucking good.